There is a business that uses war based on greed.
Has corruption in the global arms trade.
They wanted $43 billion worth of weaponry.
Engineered war for profit.
These guys had a very long-term plan.
International covert payments going all over the world.
They make the mafia look like a bunch of schoolboys.
Shadow World, part of Independent Lens on PBS.